Nana Guinness, she sold a TV, she started writing scripts, and she sold a TV series idea. And it was set in a strip club with pole dancers, and Nana suggested there'd be classical music, and that you would see the dancers' faces and pieces of their moving bodies interrupting the picture, you know, not erogenous zones, a toe or something, punctuating these wide shots of the club.
Do you care?
They can't fly.
Shut up!